New tonight, the city of Troy issuing a traffic advisory on Mill Street starting Monday. Crews will be working on Mill Street between Campbell Avenue and Burden Avenue. Work will include new sidewalks, curbing, and other pedestrian safety improvements.